Hi everyone, and welcome back. It's James. It is July 16th, 2020, Railway 2. I'm in Osaka. I'm going go-karting in Nipponbashi. Let's go. What's this? Nade's Home Cafe.
I'm walking in Denden Town. That is similar to Tokyo's famous Akihabara area. If you're a Japanese anime fan, check out Denden Town. I'm almost there.
There it is. I'm standing in front of Akiba Kart Osaka. Let's go inside and see the shop.
Yeah.
They are open. Hi, it's nice to meet you.
My name is Sao.
Wow, I made it. You speak English. Okay, I can speak some Japanese too.
Oh, really?
Yes.
But I communicate the email with you.
Perfect.
Yes.
Very good English. Wow, you have many go-karts. We can wear casual clothes. Okay. Okay. So I don't know if I want to wear those costumes today because it's a hot day. And it's just me on this tour, so I might just go casual. But maybe next time, or when it gets a little cooler, I'll wear a costume. But I'm looking forward to go-karting. So the first thing you have to do is you have to show your Japanese driver's license or your international driver's license, and then pay. The owner offered to lend me a GoPro and this clamp for free, but I brought my own. That was very nice of him. And he's going to clamp it here. And that is to see the driver, to see yourself. Cool. I'm going to ask the owner, how long have you been in business?
4 years.
Excellent, excellent, okay. Have you ever met anyone famous ever come here, like an actor or actress?
There's many bloggers, and Instagram influencer and YouTuber.
Okay.
And a TripAdvisor company's manager.
Oh, okay. Well, that's very important. Yes.
They experience my job.
Oh, excellent, okay. So, no actors, no like Keanu Reeves.
There's no actor.
Not yet.
Actor.
Oh, but minor conversation about driver's licenses. Okay, so you need to have a Japanese driver's license or an international driver's license, and this is for Canadians.
Yeah, Canadians international licenses.
Okay, it needs to be like that. Okay, and they get that, of course, in Canada.
Yeah.
Before. Okay. If you don't live in Japan, you need to have an international license from your country before you come. And it has to be valid. There's a minimum height.
I explained my homepage, 150, yeah. But I have guided 145.
Okay.
So gone.
Okay. Yeah. Talk about the business hours. Are you open from Monday to Friday or Monday to Sunday?
All day.
So Monday to Sunday.
Yeah.
And what time do you open and what time do you close?
Open is 9 a.m.
9 a.m.
Yeah, the cross is 9 p.m.
9 p.m. Okay. Excellent. Now let's look at the go-karts.
To my left is a rack with costumes. I can't wait to get into a go-kart. They're just like Mario Kart.
Yeah, they have license plates. So they are cars. Got a cool steering wheel. Wow. Look at this. Okay, you got the gear. F is for what? N is, it looks like neutral. R looks like it's for reverse. Okay, you got pedals, left and right. Never step on here. That makes sense. The gas tank. Okay, sure.
Okay.
Maybe I should stand over here. Okay.
Okay, this is brake. Brake, stop. Left, brake.
Right.
And axle.
Right.
So stop, go. Okay. Stop, go. Then this one is, indicator. Right. And left. And push, stop,
Okay.
So not automatically, so
push. Okay. Push. Yeah, push.
This one is hazard.
The red button, okay.
Yeah.
Horn.
Horn. It's hot. Yeah. Okay. Side brake.
Emergency brake?
Side brake, yeah.
Side brake, okay.
It's sheet belt. Sheet belt.
Understood.
You can slide this sheet using this lever. Slide.
Okay. That's, right. That's a seat adjustment. Yeah. Seat adjustment.
Yeah.
Okay.
Seat adjustment. Yeah.
Right.
This is gear.
Okay.
So, and neutral. Neutral.
Right.
And front.
Okay. Forward?
Forward, yeah. Forward.
Okay.
Not fast. Okay. Yeah.
Okay. So basically it's drive, right?
Yeah, drive.
Automatic. This is all automatic transmission.
Yeah.
Okay.
Then this is
reverse.
Reverse.
Okay.
No racing, okay?
Okay, you have to lift it up. Okay. Lift up and then pull the across and down.
Up, down.
Uh-huh.
Very, very easy. Only two.
Right.
Forward or reverse.
Okay. Finish. Understood. And of course, do not step on this.
Yeah, step it. No.
Okay. Gotta break that, okay. And what kind of gasoline does it use? What kind of gas? Is it regular
gasoline? Oh, regular gasoline.
Regular gasoline, okay. So this is actually a real car because there's a license plate at the back.
Not a door.
Not a door. Like a mini car.
Mini car, yeah.
Mini car, right. Right. How do you turn the light on at night?
Oh. Engine starts.
Oh, okay. Automatic?
Automatic car.
I see. Yeah. Okay. This antenna light goes on. Okay, that's perfect. Love it. Why is there a bag there?
Oh, so customer wanna your wallet,
oh,
phone.
That's very nice. And customers can keep their important things here.
Yeah.
Great. Do you? Okay, we're gonna drive these two.
Yeah.
Oh, is that fun?
It's a high speed go-kart.
I'm beginning to love this. I can't believe it's a Thursday and the sun is on my side and I'm going to have fun in Osaka. You better get your ass down here now.
At Akiba Kart, customers are given terms and conditions to read over. Then they'll be given a questionnaire. The questionnaire will ask you some basic questions such as the date, your name, your email, your hotel, your age, male or female, how you heard about the business, the number of times you've been there, and if you agree to the terms and the conditions, and you can even rent a GoPro.
How to say 心配 English, sorry.
Worry? Worry is 心配する.
心配, worry.
Yeah.
If you worry,
alcohol
hand gel.
Oh, that's good. Like you have a hand sanitizer for customers. Good idea. Okay. Okay, I'm ready.
Ready?
Yes, I think I'm ready. I am so stoked. That's my GoPro Hero Black facing me. Woo! Ooh, hotty. Seat belt. Oh, here, right here. Seat adjuster, right? Emergency brake. And the okay, forward, neutral, reverse.
Yeah,
there we okay.
Go. Oh my god, it's baking. I'm baking. It's like roast, I feel like roast chicken.
Okay, please check change neutral to F.
Okay,
got it. No braking.
Neutral
F.
Yeah, F.
So normal car creep phenomenon, you know. So normal car like this.
Yes.
If you change drive, automatically, yeah. Front.
Oh, okay.
But go-kart, if you change F, cut no move.
Oh.
So I say no need to push brake.
Oh, okay. This slope. Yeah, I see the slope. Yeah.
So,
okay. I see.
Okay. Okay. Brake. Yeah. Always F. Okay.
F.
Yeah. F. Okay. Okay. Right.
Okay. It's on F. Yep. Woohoo! Just the mirrors. Okay, boss.
Okay, at first, I add the gasoline. Gas.
Oh, you need what?
Gasoline.
Yeah. Okay, so one more time, the signals, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Like a scooter.
Yeah.
Okay, and this one is?
No use. No light up change, but today,
No use. Okay. And this
horn.
One.
Horn.
Yeah. Got it. Okay.
This is emergency.
Hazard. Yes. Okay. Hazard and signal turn and horn and nothing. Okay.
Yep.
I'm ready. We're gonna get gasoline. Sure.
Okay, that's slow.
Alright.
This can go up to, what's the maximum speed?
Oh, yeah.
Maximum speed, 60?
Maximum 60.
60, okay. 60. Oh, okay. I see 100. Okay, 60, okay.
Give a stroke, 90.
Oh.
Okay?
Yes, I'm excited.
Okay.
Good.
Dendentown? Denden?
Yes, Dendentown.
This is Dendentown. This is Dendentown, electronic city. They sell electronic goods, audio goods, machinery, computers, everything discounted, just like in Tokyo in Akihabara. Okay, let's just focus. Oh my god, I'm so stoked. I'm driving on the streets of Osaka in a go-kart. This is a Mario Kart. Okay.
Because I want to take picture for you.
Oh, okay, great.
Are you okay, not scary?
Nope.
Okay.
No, I love it.
I know Canadian customer is a professional driver.
No.
No? Okay, 1, 2, 3. Great, thank you. Good.
It's a beautiful day. You gotta get down here, man. You gotta experience go-karting in Japan.
That's Osaka Castle?
Yeah.
Wow.
That is Osaka Castle.
Woo!
This is Uemachi Fuji.
What's the river called? I forgot.
Yeah, this is a connected to the motor.
Going downslope, excellent. Yeah. Me too.
Me too.
Oh, that's great.
So if you speed 19 kilometers,
yeah,
you have a chance already.
Only there.
Only there.
I understand. Oh, it's so hot.
So hot.
Yeah, hot.
We have break time here, and I will buy water for you.
Oh, fantastic. Thank you.
and brake and neutral. Yeah. Yes, and stand up brake. Engine keep on. Short engine keep on.
Just keep it on, okay. No one will steal it?
Yeah. Nobody can drive.
Yeah,
open it. Yeah, easy to...
It is a hot day. We're just taking a break, a water break, a tea break. Whew, I am sweating like a pig. I'm standing around Osaka Castle. It's back there. And there is a moat. If you come to Japan, if you don't know what to do, check out Akiba Go-Karts in Osaka. Good service. The guy is great. The owner is great. Woo-hoo! To Shinsaibashi, to a place called America Muda. That's American Village. It's a pop culture area in Osaka. It's very busy there during the weekend and at nights. Okay, I guess it's busy all the time.
Your light is on. Your signal light is on. It's good.
Are you okay?
Yes, everything's good. Thank you. I love it. to Suji Street.
Yeah, we made Osaka Station, Namba Station connected.
Okay, this way.
Osaka Main Street, Osaka Station, Namba Station.
Okay.
Yeah. In winter,
right.
Most of the tree light up.
Oh, wow.
So people, densen.
Uh-huh.
Very beautiful landscape
you can see. Oh.
We only winter.
I'll come back in the winter. The road that I'm on is called Chuodori. Middle Street, Mid Street. So I'm turning onto Midosuji. South towards Namba. We're getting stared at. People are looking at us. They're looking. Many people are looking.
Oh, here is Shisaibashi.
Over there is Namba, right? Namba.
Over there, Namba.
Yes.
Shisaibashi, Namba.
I remember. Arigato. Woo! This is a lot of fun.
So Osaka people is not shy.
Yeah.
Japanese is shy, but Osaka not shy.
Not shy.
Everybody is talking about it.
Yeah, they talk. Oh, it's different. Suji. Woo!
Apple Store. This is Amir Kamura. Starbucks.
It's an alien. Very sneaky. Body line.
I can see. It's crazy here. But right now it's quiet. Not many people. It's Thursday.
Yeah, so Saturday and maybe people.
It's just quiet. Oh yeah?
Right turn?
Yeah, right.
Oh, there it is. There's number.
Except for you.
Sure, do it.
Okay.
One, two, three.
are they doing? Don't bring banana peels on the road. Oh, look at these guys washing the windows. Wow. Tower. Wow, it's been a long time since I came down here. Police. Uh-oh, there's an ambulance. Behind us. Oh, it's okay. Wow, a lot of bicycles. What the heck? Wow. beautiful.
Sure, yeah. I think it's important.
So, someday I will make a video about this area.
That was fantastic.
I'm gonna finish.
That was fantastic.
Yeah, thank you very much.
I had a great time.
Me too. Yeah.
That concludes my tour. Thank you for watching. Definitely check out this shop. Check out Akiba Kart Osaka. Be here or be square. Okay, be here. Just come here. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.